New at 11, police bust a suspected brothel in one local city. We've learned two people are under arrest tonight, accused in a prostitution ring, and it's the second similar incident in the city within months. From the Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News reporter Alex DePrato's in Central Falls now with more on what he's uncovered.
Mike, this is the second brothel bust here in Central Falls since March 1st. In this most recent incident, a man and woman were arrested, and it turns out that woman, who is a native of Mexico, may be a victim in all of this.
Watson Street in Central Falls, a place where kids play, and police say men come to have sex.
Did you ever suspect something like this going on?
At all, no. At all.
Cops say the bust at number 34 started with a tip.
We had received information early in the week, Monday actually, that someone was actually passing out business cards, operating a brothel.
An undercover officer called and made an appointment. When he arrived at 8 o'clock on Wednesday night, the officer was greeted at the door by a pimp.
The subject escorted him into the apartment, and where a female was actually on the couch.
That's when other officers rushed in and arrested the pimp, 27-year-old Stephen Castillo, along with a 32-year-old woman.
Do you see people going in and out of there often?
Nah, it's like I say, I didn't even know I was that assistant here.
Inside, police found condoms, lists of male clients, along with punch cards with the names of women on them.
What we're guessing is every female was giving a punch card, and every time she had a client, they punched a hole so you keep track of how many clients they had.
Because of that, police believe there are more women which are part of the seedy operation hidden behind these blinds.
And it's always dark in the house.
I do.
Always dark.
Yeah, there's nobody here ever.
Tonight, Castillo is being held without bail on a probation violation. That woman is charged with prostitution, but those charges may ultimately be dropped if she turns out to be a victim in all of this. She's being held on immigration charges tonight. We're live in Central Falls with our mobile newsroom. I'm Alex DePrato, Eyewitness News.